Hello guys, in this video we will study other two level implementations. So basically we are having four types of gates: AND gate, OR gate, NAND gate and NOR gate. AND, OR, NAND, NOR. So if we put one gate in first level, one gate means one kind of gate, like AND gates. So if we put one type of gate in first level and another second gate we put in the second level, then total combination which we get is 4 into 4, that is 16 other two level implementation. So total we will get 16 two level implementation, but out of those 16 two level implementation, 8 levels are degenerated forms. So 8 types of two level implementations are degenerated, and other 8 are non degenerate forms. So like if we use AND gate in the first level and again AND gate in the second level, then it will be same thing. We can AND all these four inputs in single AND gate. So it will be the, so this AND two level implementation is degenerated into AND gate itself. So this is not a two level implementation, it becomes only one level implementation with four inputs. So in this way we have 8 types are degenerated and 8 other types are non-degenerative forms. So we will write here 8 non-degenerated forms. Non-degenerated forms. First one is AND OR. First level will be consisted of AND gates and second level will be consisted of only one OR gate. So second level always consisted of single gate, that is OR, and first level can contain any number of AND gates, depends on the number of terms. Second is NAND. So this we have seen that we have implemented the Boolean expression using only NAND gates. So it is NAND two level implementation. Third one is NOR. Fourth one is OR NAND. And now the other four types are duals of these fours. So the fifth one will be dual of these, means OR AND. Sixth one will be dual of this, so it will be NOR. Seven will be dual of this, so it will be NAND. And eighth will be dual of this, so this OR gets converted into AND and this NAND becomes NOR. So these are 8 non-degenerative forms, and you can verify yourself the other remaining 8 types, that which we are calling as degenerate form. So moreover, here these two types are same and these two types are same. These are not degenerated forms, but their effect is same. So this thing we will study in next video. So in this video we have basically studied that if we talk about two level implementation, then using the four gates which we are considering as basic gates, AND, OR and two universal gates, and NAND, NOR, so there will be total 16 combinations of two level implementation. Out of those 16 two level implementations, 8 types will be degenerated forms and 8 will be non-degenerated forms. So the non-degenerated forms are these, and degenerated forms means if we use, this is one example, if we use AND gate in the first level and AND gate in the second level, then it will, the effect of this total two level AND implementation will be same as a single AND gate. So this is no more a two level implementation, it is only single gate. So this is how 8 types of the two level implementation which we get by the possible combinations of all these 4 gates are of degenerated form. They degenerates into single gate and rest of the 8 do not degenerates. So we have listed them, and out of them these two are having the same effect, these two are having the same effect, and this we will study in the next video. Thank you.